Hi, everyone, this is Brad. Today we're taking a look at Padlet and the option to add a screen recording. So let's go into a Padlet, and what we want to do is go ahead in and select over here in the three dots. Now you're going to see the more, and you want to record your screen. It's going to say you need to install the extension, so go ahead and select install. I'll have that site open as well, or the website to the extension, so you could add it directly from my blog. Go ahead in. You'll need to just make sure to select here, log into Padlet to continue. Go ahead back into your Padlet. And now you can go ahead in, select the three dots, record your screen. It may come up with an option to, you know, make sure you allow your audio. Make sure to do that. You can see it's going to be a 5-minute recording. At that 5-minute mark, it will cut off. And then you can see it's going to record the whole screen or an app window or another browser tab, and you can record with or without audio. And you can see this audio right in here, entire screen, app window, Chrome tab. Let's do the entire screen, select share, and it starts automatically. So you can say, hey, what we're going to do is we're going to come up to ESPN and you're going to take a look and see if the Patriots beat the Colts last night 38-24. Now you can stop sharing right in here if you'd like to, and if you do that, go ahead back into your wall. You can see that it's right in here. You could just call this sample, and again you can preview it by selecting play in here. When you're ready, select save. Give it just a little bit of time for it to save the video, and then it will post on the wall, and it'll even show everyone how long the video is. This is great for instructions or for students to share what they see on their computer as well. So here it is, ready to go. You can title it in here as well, and you know, let's just call it instructions. And there you go. That's how you can add a screen recording to a Padlet wall. If you do have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.